again in 2016. It was the first time and it was completely different, a different atmosphere. I didn't know how is it going to be. But, you know, playing for the second time, since I know and expectations are a lot more, responsibilities are a lot more. But it's nothing like, you know, I'm the only female athlete in Indian badminton, and it's nothing like pressure. But for me, it's just that, you know, I just want to just play, go out there and just play and give my 100%. I think in the women's circuit, top 1 to 10 are of same standards. So, you know, you can't take it easy if, you know, one player is out because of the injury. If you see back, then, you know, there's Carol, there's Tai Zuing, Ratchanok, and also Okuhara, Yamaguchi, and Ahn Se-young. So there are a couple of really, really good players. So, you know, you can't take it easy, and you can't say that, you know, since one player isn't there, then it might be easy. I don't think, because everybody, you know, would be preparing for the Olympics, and everybody would want to give their 100% and will be in their full form. So I think from my side, I have to keep working hard. I can't relax or take it easy. But for me, yes, it is one step at a time, and I need to just be focused and give my best. So there are a couple of players, for example, when it comes to Taizu, she's a very, you know, tricky player. Obviously, Ratchanok, very skillful player. So obviously, you know, we have to look out for them. And also there are a couple of players, so it's like, as you said, everybody has a different style of play. And me myself, I think this is a very good time to improve my technique and skill, which I'm doing right now. And I think I have improved, and it is good that I've got so much time, you know, because generally we don't get so much time. We just go for a tournament, come back, rectify our mistakes again, go for a tournament. So we don't have much time actually to learn new technique or new skill. So obviously it's going to take time when you learn new technique and new skills. So I think this was the time which is really good, and I've really used it. So I'm really using it too. So I hope, you know, in Olympics there would be some new techniques and new skills. Yeah.